Hello everyone, I'm Kwon-hee-suk, who will be speaking about the effect of constitutional mantra meditation on mindful attention awareness scale at this conference. This presentation consists of the purpose of the study, the methods of study, the results of the study, and the conclusion. The first section is the purpose of the study. People live with countless thoughts every day. Even when people don't notice, thoughts constantly occur and create emotions. Like this, when experiencing a situation or event, an idea that immediately comes to mind without effort is called automatic thoughts. In particular, negative automatic thoughts are not easily conscious without attention and is perceived only by the emotional consequences of the thought action done before self-awareness. By triggered events or environmental stimuli. The emotional consequences of negative automatic thoughts are usually anxiety, depression, and anger. The first thing people use to control these emotions is to put up with it. People think that the problem has been solved. Keeping their emotions deep in their minds. However, feelings that people haven't let go are bound to rot in their minds. The mind is invisible, so if one doesn't look carefully, the one can't know the state of one's mind, even if it is one's own. So, looking at one's emotions is the start of solving all the problems of the mind. Mindfulness is the state of being attentive to what's happening and noticing what's accompanying it. Kabat-Zinn defined mindfulness as paying attention in the present moment and doing it intentionally and with non-judgment. Trent and reviewed mindful as an idea that emphasized on being open at the moment, attention, and self-regulation. As such, the key attributes of mindfulness are attention and awareness of what is happening now. Once you know your mind, you can heal it. Mindfulness is usually achieved through mindfulness meditation. Meditation can be divided into insight meditation and concentration meditation according to its internal process. Insight meditation is a meditation method that opens up to all stimuli and looks at it. And concentration meditation is a meditation method that focuses attention on a particular target. Generally, mindfulness meditation is classified as insight meditation and meditation using a holy word or mantra is classified as concentration meditation. In this study, we would like to study the effects of mindfulness through mantra meditation. So, what is mantra? Mantra is an important and most direct remedy for healing the mind, spoken in Ayurveda, which is traditional Indian medicine. Mantra meditation is a method of meditation that enters the essence of existence through sound. People increase their concentration through mantra recitation. The sound of human speech has a vibrating effect on the entire nerve and endocrine system of our body. And mantra resonates with the human body's breathing and nervous system or brain waves. Not only the organs of the body, but also the waves of the psychological, emotional and spiritual state of consciousness resonate with the vibration of the sound. Sound waves create energy for nature healing. So, mantra can be a tool to activate the nature healing power. In other words, mantra meditation not only catches your breath even, but also leads to mental and physical relaxation, but also improves control emotions such as despair and anger. In Ayurveda, it is said that the entire human life affects the health of the body, mind, and soul. Ayurveda has a medical system and a performance system together, and devises natural therapies and practices according to the constitution. Constitution is classified into three categories according to the three biological substrates, the source of physical life, and is called Vata, Pitta, Kapha in Sanskrit. Vata refers to the temperaments of the air and is very active and hates sitting in one place for a long time, quick to understand but short of memory and weak of ear. Vata is sensitive to stress has great emotional agitation and feels a lot of anxiety and fear. Pitta is a temperament of fire and has good learning and concentration and uses his her energy and behavior efficiently. Pitta is competitive and goal-oriented, but tends to be angry and aggressive or wielding others under stress. Kapha shows the temperament of water, and its movement and reaction are the slowest. But once Kapha starts anything, he, she never give up easily, because Kapha is a patient. There is a lot of greed or obsession in stress situation, and it is easy to feel depressed or lethargic. This study is aimed at two things. First, this study seeks to verify the effectiveness of mindful attention awareness through mantra meditation, one of the concentration meditation. Second, this study wants to analyze whether there is a difference in the mindful attention awareness through the constitutional distinction in Ayurveda. Next is the method of the study. This study covered 40 office workers in the city, and the typical characteristics are as follows. They were classified into 12 vatas, 13 pittas, 15 kaphas through the Ayurveda type test. The study design is as follows. The mantra program was carried out for a total of 12 sessions, and details of each session are as follows. In the intervention stage, we introduced this program, guided the mantra meditation, examined the constitution, and tested mindful attention awareness scale. The awareness stage is the stage where one realizes one's breathing and the tension or pain of one's body and mind. By performing a mantra that suits one's constitution. At this stage, the subject noticed the cause by being aware of the pain in the body and recognizing the emotions that occur in the mind connected to the pain. The healing stage is the stages of empathy and healing of the recognized body and mind. Finally, the inner growth stage is the stages of integrating into one body and mind. Subjects tested the mindful attention awareness scale after the program. The measurement tools used in the study are the Korean version of mindful attention awareness scale and Ayurveda type test paper. the results of study using the preceding methods are as follows. First of all, it is the result of the effect of mantra meditation on the mindful attention awareness scale. According to the K mindful attention awareness scale results, the figure increased at 0.67 from 60.78 to 69.45 on average, with statistically significant differences. In other words, mantra meditation has a positive effect on the mindful attention awareness scale. Next, the effectiveness of constitutional mantra meditation is as follows. For Vata, the figure includes 7.83 from 62.42 to 70.25 on average. And for Pitta, the figure includes 11 from 61.38 to 72.38. For Kapha, the figure includes 7.34 from 58.93 to 66.27 on average, with all three types having statistically significant differences. Among the three types of constitution, Buddha had the highest attention and awareness effect of mindfulness through the mantra meditation, followed by Vata and Kapha. In conclusion, mantra meditation has a positive effect on the mindful attention awareness, and it has a positive effect in order of Pitta, Vata, and Kapha, divided by constitution. The greatest improvement in Pitta's level of attention and awareness is seen as a result of Pitta's goal-oriented and achievement-oriented tendency. The limitation of this study is a small number of subjects in a single region. Therefore, it is hoped that the next study will be conducted on more subjects by recruiting subjects nationwide. The suggestions of this study are as follows. First, this study used a scale focused on attention and awareness of mindfulness. Therefore, it is deemed necessary to study which factors constitutional mantra meditation influence through research using a scale composed of multidimensional factors. Second, in Ayurveda, the recommended mantra varies depending on the constitution, so it would be good to divide the experiment group by constitution. Use different mantras for each group and check the most suitable mantra. By verifying the attention and awareness of mind please. That's the end of the presentation. Thank you for listening.